A Tangkhul folk song about love story between a Tangkhul girl and a Japanese man will bring relations between Manipur and Japan more closer. The folk song was discovered accidentally when the film research team of My Japanese Niece had gone to Sangsar village. We have a report. In 1944, Allied forces and Japanese army fought the war in Second World War. Sangsar in Ukhrul district was an important place. During the war, a Japanese doctor fell in love with a Tangkhul girl called Sarinla. The two married, and in their memory of their love, there is a Tangkhul folk song which is sung till now. The folk song was discovered when researchers had gone to research about Second World War and aftermath of the war for the film My Japanese Niece. The researcher team include the main character of the film, London-based Hollywood actor Junichi and producer Mohen Naorem and Second World War researcher Rakeshwar. The research team were warmly welcomed by the villagers of Sangsar in traditional customs. The villagers then sang the folk song based on Sarinla to Junichi and the other research team. A peon to Japanese army during Second World War, Saisar, said the song is about Sarinla. In the song, Sarinla is asked, what is your husband's name? And she replies, my husband's name is Masata. She is then asked, why did Masata leave? She says, we are from different sides facing war. After the war, Masata left Sarinla.
Sarinla, oh Japan pray, have the oh Sarinla nang she Japan ki nupini hewa. Kram nang ki nipa atu ki mami kiri kopra hairanga. Ege mapa yi mami, nipa yi mami ti Masata kawaya hebe ni. Ado Masata kawaya to kiri nang tato pura hebe da. Lan kawaya ki, lan chow ni, ado masu eishu intelligent ni ma atu ka ni shuwa na supplier ai koi ki medical supplier ani shi tawga ai shu chor hat nurse pachan na staff nurse pa leva kanda shuti lak pa kanda e u pha bani adu na e na ka pata ya nam khai ga e khai chan na ya adu na khai matu in japan hai.
The film My Japanese Niece will be shot in Japan, Thailand and Manipur. Producer Mohen Naorem spoke on Sarinla. He said the film is an international project made on the theme World Peace for Manipur. Producer Mohen Naorem also said the film research team covered the contribution of Tangkhuls in Second World War.
My Japanese niece have the international project ni Manipuri ki oiba Manipuri film ni potokada sida koi na ham tane focus tori je magi film ji ki mission je World Peace from Manipur have a theme that open. The Masida Kuna Selena or Iba Tangkhulgi, the Nakshan Abagi, Karma, Solo Cinema again with here, but my Japanese Niski research team had a groups in a theme of the Tangkhulgi, Second World War, the Jam South contribution, Kalemba. Sida Kuna Manipurgi of a film, Zida Tangkhul is now with your orchestra involved or Kanzida. International project amma da chem meitei gi amsun tangkhul gi ani mokje platform de puthop ya bi mong da koina chigla ko project amne.
The main lead of the film My Japanese Niece, Junichi, said the love story touches heart. He further said there is no doubt about deep connection between Manipur and Japan.
One of the story I heard from them, it's there's a story, one Tangkhul woman and Japanese guy, they are married, and after that this guy left Manipur, and there's a song about this, and I didn't know before this kind of story, so realized there's a very deep connection with Manipur and Japan. That is a very valuable for me to act this role.
With Aribam Prem Sharma, Tensubam Sangeeta, ISTV News, Sangsar.